Hello, my wonderful people. For this video, I want to give you the update of payment from on the 9th to on the 16th of August. That of Assegno Temporaneo, NASPI, Trattamento Integrativo, that of Renting Money, Agricoli, that of NAF of Comune, Assegno Nucleo Familiare, and that of Reddito di Cittadinanza. So now everything we want to talk for this video. That of Assegno Temporaneo for those people who don't get Reddito di Cittadinanza. Some come they don't receive their money, while some don't receive notification, say from on the 9th of August they will receive their payment. That of NASPI payment could start from on the 10th of August, but some don't see come, they don't still receive their monies because everybody not apply the same time. That of Trattamento Integrativo for those people with they under NASPI. So their payment will start on the 13th of August. While others of we want to collect this Trattamento Integrativo, their own way they work, their own will follow booster paga. That from on the 13th of August, 9th, they will receive their money. If you not receive your own on the 13th, but everybody not apply for NASPI the same time, so na gradual process. But meanwhile, if you go check your account, whether they don't accredit them. That of Agricoli, finally, their payment, the date where he's don't talk now, on the 9th of August, people will receive their money. If you not see receive notification, never get any information, if you go see check your account, whether they don't accredit them. That of NAF will be Assegno Nucleo Familiare, the one way they do for comune, for those people will be say they get from 3 children and above. Some don't receive their payment, why some never still receive their payment. But those will never still receive their payment, the good news is that from on the 11th of August, payment could start for another set of people. But if you never still receive any money, if you never receive any notification, if you go to check your account, whether they don't accredit them, because everybody not apply at the same time and everybody not in the same region and comune. That of Reddito di Cittadinanza, for those people will be say they new apply, and for those people will be say they are 1 year and 6 months don't complete, so they don't renew them, so their payment could start from on the 13th of August. Normally now 15th, but this month 15th now or Sunday, so possibility this as him don't indicate say maybe on the 13th of August they will receive their payment, or on the 16th. But last year people received their payment before that on the 15th, because on the 15th now Sunday for this year. So go try check your card from on the 13th whether they accredit them. But if you not see enter, maybe on the 16th you go enter, because on the 15th now Sunday. So for that of Assegno Temporaneo, for those we get RDC card, IMSS don't see indicator for their Twitter say now from September 9 they will add that Assegno Temporaneo put. Maybe miracle fisty apple, the fisty change their mind, anything fisty apple, the fisty pay this August. But as I don't talk presently, now from September 9 they will receive Assegno Temporaneo for RODC card. So if you not get any question concerning this video, una fi put down for my comment section, or una go CAF or Patronata when near una pass, una go ask them. Thank you and remain blessed.